From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Oh, welcome to News 8 Now. I'm Shannon Moss.
And I'm Erin O'Valley. The trial for Ernest Wedel is underway as attorneys presented their opening statements in Cumberland County Court this morning.
Ernest Wedel is accused of beating Roger Downs Jr. to death in Downs' apartment in May of 2010. That was in Portland. Yesterday, Superior Court judge ruled portions of medical records related to Downs' death will be part of the trial. Mercy Hospital turned those documents over to the court yesterday after the state Supreme Court denied its appeal to keep the documents out of the trial. Prosecutors have not yet revealed a motive in the killing.
Jeremy Upp will be in court this afternoon in Augusta after investigators with the state fire marshal's office say they found explosives in his home. Well, he lives at the home on Gage Street and was arrested for criminal use of explosives yesterday. Officials say that they had to detonate unidentified explosives found at that home so that a safe search could be performed. Neighbors also said that they had been hearing loud booms coming from that home for about the past 4 or 5 days.
And this morning, a man originally from Westbrook will become the vice commandant of the U.S. Coast Guard. Vice Admiral John P. Currier will be second in command of the Coast Guard after the change of watch ceremony in Washington, D.C. He is a graduate of Chevres High School and also the University of Southern Maine. Vice Admiral Currier was also a Westbrook police officer before he joined the Coast Guard as a helicopter pilot. Well, thank you for tuning in to this News 8 Now update. I'm Shannon Moss.
And I'm Erin O'Valley. Make sure to check out our other top stories of the day on our website, WMTW.com. And have a great day.